Okay guys, I'm coming with you today with another money making guide, and I'm talking kind of fast because my hypercam is speeding up all my videos and I don't know why. And I don't feel like slowing everyone down because I'm too lazy. So anyway, today there's going to be no requirements. All you need is a little bit of cash and to be a member. We're going to be making headless arrows. All you're going to need is a feather and a shaft. As you can see, the headless arrows in the Grand Exchange are going up, or they have been. Yesterday they went up 1 GP, which is actually matters. Right now they're buying them over, which is good. So you can either buy them from the GE or from some of the shop owners that I'm about to show you. But here I'm showing you how much the feathers and the shafts are going to cost you. So they cost 34 for one pair total, times 60k, is that much money. And then 60k times 47 coins, which is how much finished product is. So basically, you double 1 mil in an hour's of work. You can do a little over 60k if you go fast within an hour. But yeah, so right now I'm on the map. I'm going to show you where you can buy 1k for 6 coins each feather as the map loads. You can buy in the Lumbridge, and you can buy one from the, you can buy feathers from the guy in Port Sarum, and you can buy 1k feathers from the fishing guild, but you need to be able to gain access, which is 68 fishing, I believe. Correct me if I'm wrong, I'm sorry. So that's it basically, guys. Thanks for watching. You will make a lot of money. You can do about 70k in an hour if you really wish. Like I said, they overbuy, so you will double your money. And guys, please help me out here. Whatever guides you want, I will be putting on this channel. So just let me know what you want in the comments. All right, subscribe, like, thanks, bye.